believe it. Oh. I don't. Are you impugning this lady's integrity?
I was impugning myself.
Oh, no. I'm sure it wasn't your fault that your salad had a cockroach in it.
It didn't, and it must.
I demand to see the manager.
Yes, sir.
This lady found a cockroach in her salad.
Oh. So I gather.
Well, what are you going to do about it?
I'm going to apologize. And, madame, I regret that you found a cockroach in your salad. Oh. I can assure you that in the 5 years I've been running this restaurant, there have only been 2 other occasions when customers complained of having found insects in their food.
You see, it's happened before.
On both occasions, it turned out that the customers had actually put the insects in their food, hoping to blackmail the restaurant and thus avoid having to pay their checks.
Uh-huh.
Surely you're not suggesting
that madame is trying to avoid paying her check? Well, of course not. And as a manager of this restaurant, I hope madame accepts my apology for any inconvenience she may have been caused.
Thank you, madame does.
Now, that is what I have done about it. What are you going to do about it? There is still the matter of your check.
My check?
There's no cockroach in your salad.
No, I invited this man to have dinner with me.
Oh, I see. Am I to gather, madame, that since his gentleman is your guest, you don't feel that you should pay for his dinner either?
Well,
I would say that under the circumstances, that's the only logical conclusion available.
Yes.
I will tell you what I consider to be the only logical conclusion available. Either you or madame will pay me...
Thank you.